Hi everyone, good evening. Hope you received the information related to TCS Ninja process for your batch. Registrations already started. The end date of registration is 15th of August. My suggestion to you all, register as early as possible. Go to nextstepportal.com, fill the application, see the eligibility criteria. If you are able to fill up the form according to the eligibility criteria, you will get apply for drive status. Immediately click that apply for drive status. Then you will get a message, applied for drive successfully. Then your registration process is completed. If you have any doubts, you can approach the placement team for any help. Or your friends who successfully applied for drive, please approach them. They will be helpful to you. Though the last date is 15th of August, I suggest you all to finish before 7th of August, right? And comes to the testing process. So already they given a slot. The test process starts on 30th of August, and they may give 4 or 5 days slots to all the students across the country. Test is having 5 modules. One is numerical ability. 25 questions will be given to you. 40 minutes is the time. 26 questions is given to you, 40 minutes is the time. The next section is verbal ability, 24 questions given to you and 30 minutes is the time. Then reasoning ability, 30 questions given to you and 50 minutes is the time given to you. And then programming logic, 10 questions, 15 minutes. And programming hands-on coding module, 2 coding questions is given to you and 40 minutes will be given to you. Every question is mandatory. Review of previous question is not at all allowed. Inter and intra section navigation is not at all allowed. And no negative marking. And in the case of coding, you can use any language of your choice, C, C++, Java, Python and Perl. So prepare for the test properly. As this is a nationwide competition, and TCS is having a very good number, and your seniors proved that from GVP good number of students able to clear the test and interview process. I am expecting the same from you, but it is possible only if you prepare well for the Ninja test. What we are doing for that? We are organizing a training program from 25th of July to 31st of July in collaboration with FACE. Already we circulated FACE prep two pages document to you. FACE is very reputed in giving training to the TCS Ninja or digital profiles. Already we got a good feedback from your classmates who attended the digital training program of FACE. Therefore we want to extend the same for Ninja. Already according to our data, 175 students registered for FACE approximately. You can also register. We want to continue the registration process. The registration process will open up to 20th of July. The registration for this program is 1500 rupees per head. If you are not registered, I suggest you all the eligible students to register for TCS Ninja FACE training program. Your success depends upon attending and practicing whatever material given by the FACE. FACE trainers are reputed in giving training to Ninja Launch. And my sincere suggestion to you all, start practicing from now onwards. Why we are conducting the program little early? Maybe in August first week and second week you may attend the college and you are supposed to finish your academic requirements. Therefore we don't want to disturb you between August 2nd to 20th August. That's why we are completing this program little early. If time permits, we will come back to you before Ninja test, that is before 30th, maybe 2 days refreshing program on this particular Ninja. The high chances will be there if you attend the training program. High chances of clearing is there if you attend the training program. if you are not attending the program, it is very difficult. Why very difficult? Because timelines is very important. Sectional navigations are not there. Therefore, a clearing test is not that easy. We request you to, or we suggest strongly to you all to attend this particular program. I want all eligible students must attend this program. And comes to the interview practice and other things, we are conducting mock interviews and resume building session. Resume building session will be on 19th of July. We are inviting Vaishnavi madam. She is going to guide you how to prepare your resume. And after that, we are giving a deadline, 23rd July, you must submit the resume to the placement department. Then we will scrutinize all the resumes. And we are conducting mock interviews batches wise according to the timelines after the training programs. We want to give an experience of digital interview to all the students. So attending the training attending the mock interview is mandatory. If anybody is not attending the mock interviews, we may delete them from the eligibility list, right? And if you have any questions, you can approach the coordinator of your department, or you can just send a WhatsApp message in the group, or you can send a WhatsApp message in our personal windows also. So this is about the TCS Ninja, and the CCC training program will continue from 19th for CCC registered students, and the GKL program will be there from 19th to 24th from 12 to 1, and the GKL team will fix up the timing with you for the remaining slots. This is about the information related to TCS Ninja. I wish you all the best. I suggest you all to prepare for TCS Ninja thoroughly. This is the time you can prove yourself in a better way to get an offer from TCS. Thank you very much.